We are Iowa's most accurate forecast with meteorologist Taylor Knust, certified by WeatherRate, the independent weather experts.
We are looking at dry and cold conditions to start the week. Through Wednesday, no real issues other than the cold. But on Thursday, that's going to be a day to watch for potentially some more snow in the forecast. We've got a bit of a break here recently, but I know it's March. We still do have a threat for that snow later this week. Right now, it's all about the cold, though. Negative 20s and negative 30s is currently what it feels like across the state right now. In Des Moines, sunny skies. Your actual temperature is 4 below. The wind is at 10 miles per hour, and that has dropped the wind chill to 21 below. Below zero at this hour. Actual temperatures will climb above zero around 10 o'clock or so this morning, reaching about 9 degrees later on today. Again, staying sunny pretty much all day long. And the radar quiet, not only in Iowa, but across the majority of the central U.S. It's going to be a fairly dry day thanks to high pressure in place. This high pressure came out of Canada, so not only is it bringing dry weather with it, but it brought some serious cold with it as well that has planted itself across the heartland this morning. 9 degrees is our high today in Des Moines. We're going to stay mostly sunny and breezy all day long. It remains breezy tonight, so a low of 4, but wind chills will be in the negative teens overnight tonight. Let's talk about Thursday real quick. Models are growing in confidence that we're going to see at least some snow in Iowa on Thursday. The real question is how much snow. This model puts a pretty good batch of snow across central and southwest Iowa. A different model here, lighter snow and mainly keeps in the southwest half of the state. So there are still some minor differences on especially how much snow we are going to see. The potential is there for a big storm, though, and that could impact Des Moines as well. So we're going to watch that closely over the next few days. A closer look here, the darker blue is the area to watch for the best chance for snow on Thursday. Lighter snow possible farther to the north and east. Temperatures are going to be gradually warming through the rest of this week. 30s arrive by Friday. We stay put in the 30s this weekend, and on day 10, that is a 43 out there. That's right at normal for this time of the year, but that's going to feel nice compared to today's high of 9.